Hello everyone. Welcome to TechToro. For today's video, we will have an introduction to mechatronics. Let us first define, what is mechatronics? Do you have any idea, guys? In the 1960s, Japan coined the term mechatronics. There are numerous definitions of mechatronics on the internet, in journals, and in books. According to Hegde in 2010, mechatronics is the integrated design and manufacture of industrial products, processes, and operations that combines mechanical engineering, electronics, and electrical systems with intelligent computer control. Meanwhile, Alciator and Histand in 2007 defined it as a rapidly evolving, interdisciplinary engineering field concerned with the design of products whose functionality is dependent on the integration of mechanical and electronic components coordinated by control architecture. Mechatronics is defined as the synergistic integration of mechanical engineering with electronic and intelligent control in the design and manufacture of industrial products and processes by the Institute of Electrical and Electronics Engineers and the American Society of Mechanical Engineers. No one would deny that mechatronics has increased the quality of life over time, despite the word's complicated definitions. Simple consumer goods, appliances, transportation applications, power management systems, manufacturing technologies, and automation are just a few examples of mechatronics application. Our next video will provide a fundamental understanding of the field. Stay tuned on our channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button. Thanks for watching.